Oh, that's an SUV, huh?
So this is called the Brody Italy RSX. It's been way too long.
That thing got the bat wings on it.
Oh, this was three mil.
Hello?
Yeah. So you got this free taco? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I got this. For Christmas time, you talking about? Yeah, it was Christmas. Yeah, well. Yeah, mine purple. Crazy, ain't it? Hey, shit crazy. Fire it up.
I think this was the one that was 3 mil.
Damn. They getting that Burning Man tires up for.
Oh, this was 3.4 mil. Yeah, this was the closest one.
Let's go to the casino, man. Oh, what, let's show it to her then. Where the other one? This lady right here.
Yeah, these cars are crazy.
I guess he gonna put.
I'm bringing it up now. Yeah. No swag is
back. Let me pull up my stream, man. Man on my phone. I ain't got my laptop tonight. That was you said something in the chat, Taco? Alright, that's what's up. Ooh.
That's pretty expensive.
Ah, okay.
Hell.
Pues hablaremos mañana.
Look at this shit. Like watermelon. Shit clean, boy. Take me to the casino, Taco.
She just sneezed. Look at a sneezing bitch. Right? Sunday best.
Well, move, Jamaica. They ain't playing out in that road, boy. We ready?
Yeah, it lights up in the at night time.
Oh, you gotta be at a certain level to get them, though, ain't it?
No, this was the stock. This was the stock one.
Those are the stock rims?
Yeah.
Under what is up under what, though? Is it under high end, race?
No, when you buy the car.
Oh, it came on the car. Damn.
Yeah, I think this was. This was either 2 or 3 million too. Okay.
Man, you gonna blow the man up?
Oh yeah, it's a little event too. I get $7.
Man, don't blow us up, man.
I got one more. I'm not sure about the paint job though. I'll show you when we get out the casino.
Must be nice.
Hello.
What's up?
What's up, Pillow?
What's up, Mia Moore?
Alright, alright.
Good.
Appreciate it, jamming.
A new luxury car is available
to you.
Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
Yeah, pretty much.
What you been up to? Oh, yeah.
I'll take RP. Come on. Damn, Chloe. Ah, shit.
car? Yeah, those, some of those things are real fun, yeah.
And I know about you and your real fun, Jamie, like that damn
what?
Motorcycle shit.
That was fun!
Yeah, pretty much.
What'll it be today? Goodbye.
Alright, y'all, we ready or what?
Yeah, it was me and one other person, but then they left. Let me show you this last car.
You're my last nerve, asshole. Hey, what took you so long to call, man?
I mean, I like the paint job, but I think I think another one will look.
If I don't pay it back, he'll kill me.
One that I was kind of going back and forth.
I owe these guys a lot of cash. Listen, man, if you don't hear from me tomorrow, call the cops.
I think this one was $2 million.
My boy said that's a bitch magnet right there.
Oh, you like it?
Yeah.
I thought the
yeah,
all
it's
black.
That Tron shit. Yeah. Damn.
I think that matte black looked nice. Real nice too.
Yeah, that matte black, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice, man. Yeah. That's all right, right there.
Ooh, that's a dope ride right there.
Come on, man, let's ride. We need to go by, get some body armor first. Ammunition.
don't keep a record of purchases.
In my auto shop? Yeah, you can.
Not in the office.
Oh. What?
That sucks. Yeah.
Right, auto shop. Right down in front of the arcade.
Yeah, where your arcade is.
Yeah, I did.
You did? I didn't get
it. Hold on.
I didn't get one. There it is.
I done sent it, man.
Yeah, it's because, I mean, he could still send it to you when you're in your thing, but if you want to leave your...
Right here where I'm standing at.
Yeah, I'm loading too.
You need another invite? Appreciate it. All right, let me go look at the board.
What's up?
Oh, did you change the decorations in here?
Peace.
It's always been this Japanese stuff.
Yep. Because you said Sin would probably like it since...
Oh, yeah. I remember. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. Y'all ready? Let's... I hope it ain't us.
Thank you.
Where your car at, Taco?
You know I'm still pissed about this one. This punk-ass plug ran out on a contract with us, and now he's sitting tight in an underground IAA facility, cutting a better deal. Think he can't no one touch him? Well, we about to do a whole lot more than that, but we need to find a way in first. I bet we can get there through the subways, but we need some schematics of the system, and we need to get eyes on the access point. First up, head on over to the water company and find the plans. Address should be with you now.
Security.
But you better be ready for a fight anyway. Or you could try stealing one of their trucks. They'll probably just let you in. Either way, send me.
Oh, you want to try to steal one of their trucks, Taco? Where is it at, though?
Oh, I was trying to look for a truck.
I don't see the truck.
Oh, man. She said something at the end of it, but I didn't hear it. Look at this prostitute. Well, she got a cute outfit. You see it? Right here. Oh, okay.
So what y'all wanna do?
Yeah, look at them shorts.
Hey, y'all leave that damn woman alone. Oh shit.
All right, so are we gonna like silently take them out?
Shit, we can't try.
Well, if we hit these two at the same time. Yeah, if I get this one, and you get that one right there, the one that's right in front of the door.
There's three right here. There's one at the back of that car.
Yeah, I can get the one at the back. For the car, right? Alright, well, there's a guy who just walked by. So hold on, I'm gonna wait for him to go away. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, on three. One, two, three.
Somebody missed.
Yeah, somebody missed. Yeah.
I'll kneel me getting shot. Down the road.
Look for one with some security on it. Camera, keypad, you know the kinds of things. Find it and send me a picture. Here's the location of the subway entrance.
Come pick me up down the road, yeah. Might be, huh?
Going deeper into the subway.
Hi.
What up, though? Pinch yourself, because this shit is really happening. We know where these IAA motherfuckers live, and soon enough, we're going to pull up there in some badass motherfucking rides. Come on, y'all, let's go.
How the fuck do I get out of here? Keep straight.
All right, y'all ready for me to take part two?
Yeah, I'm gonna switch vehicles, but I'm ready.
I was just doing that too.
Yeah, boy, we need a Karuma, boy. I can get in that Karuma.
Oh, you think? Which one is this one? About to take.
Karuma, probably. Oh, for real.
Okay, so we know where the door to the IAA is, but you don't just knock on that shit unless you want to get real friendly with a head-sized black bag. We need a security pass, and the only way we gonna get one is off an IAA agent. Lucky for us, these fools got all kinds of shady shit going on. We got a tip one of them is doing a meet at a local airstrip with the LS Triads. Gonna send over a pick up his goofy ass in a few. If you get there and fuck shit up, everybody just gonna assume
probably
the meet went bad.
Hold
perfect
on
cover. I I'm sent you the location.
Let me out. Alright, let's ride, y'all.
Bimbo got a lot of money too.
She don't like to fly. It glitched out, man.
I didn't change anything.
I was like, so what now? My bad. My bad, man. My bad.
Take him out, bring his pass back to the shop.
I'm gonna get behind this damn car.
Yeah.
We out? Who got the package, Taco?
I do.
Damn, he flew. Man, damn, who that riding by me like that, man? That Taco? What you doing now, boy?
Yo, I hear we all set up for IAA. They ain't gonna be ready for our shit. I'm telling y'all, this gonna be a breeze, and we're gonna get paid off that formula too. Let's make it happen.
All right, y'all. Down to the finale.
Well, this gonna check us out of the lobby, right?
I don't. I don't know, dude.
I can stay in here.
Well, we have a way to get it over, shit.
Yeah, we do.
We have a way to get it back, so I mean, it's not.
Okay.
How's that job coming?
Because it might put us in a similar.
Peace.
All right, y'all. Y'all ready? Y'all got snacks? You ain't gonna need it now. You know they're gonna give us cars.
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
All right, here we go. All right, invites went out. Here we go. Started.
Which one is this?
The agency deal, that's all I can say.
Oh,
come and drive this one, Taco. You want to drive?
All right, y'all. Pay attention. Let me walk you through
right
this
here,
one
yellow
last
car.
Time. We bust up into the IAA, find this dealer fool, get him to tell us where his formula's at, get it, deliver it, and then we kick back and count them racks. Keep me on speaker. Let me get Kay in here.
Job?
Yup, on the way to the tunnel right now.
Shit, this bedrazzled fool got me tied up at his party. Big ass house in the hill. I'ma call you back in a second.
These little shit's fast though.
Shaking hands with his punk ass friends and shit. We gotta keep this fool in our pocket, or it's no paycheck. Then we gotta rob this motherfucker.
Where's that?
Just have a call me when you find the guy, alright?
You got
yeah.
it.
Oh man, let's wait on them.
Maybe we are stuck now. No, we're good.
coming up on the security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up. There goes the element of surprise, y'all. This is gonna be a hard fight. The interrogation cell's upstairs. Soon as you find that dealer, you call K, all right?
All right, I got the last one. Over in the corner. Well, I thought he was alive. There's one more in that corner, bro.
You close? Soon as you get in there, hang up and call K, all right?
Oh, shit. He was right around the corner.
Hey, what's going on out there? And who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling your mama? Put that shit away.
Ooh, shit.
Who you calling your mama?
What? What people?
Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Hey, quick to put your mama in some shit, boy.
Kenny.
Right?
Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did
you? I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass, nigga. Let me know what the fuck.
Slap that motherfucker. Hit him again.
And make sure you recognize the serious decision.
Damn it, man.
Gonna lie to me again? Lucky is my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. Alright, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forgets your face and get the fuck out of there.
With the eyebrows in me.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, there's K calling. How'd it go, babe?
What up, though? We got this food tripping.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass was getting shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know, I'ma stay on the line with y'all.
Ha! Cool.
Watch from behind here, Taco.
I got it.
Yeah. One more coming from behind, look like.
Damn.
Oh, this was easy this time. Yeah.
Somebody drive.
Get the hell above ground.
This is a four-door.
We're gonna show these fools what a response time is.
Get in, Pillow.
Alright. That's lag. Wag is driving the other car. I got in the closest car, which was the yellow car. Oh. So, Pillow and,
for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose some police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all.
Shit, y'all already out the tunnel?
If you can. Hey, so this Madrazo punk is
oh,
cool?
Oh, shit, ain't gonna do me no
I
good.
I heard his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you
oh,
know.
Oh, shit.
Not just his daddy's crew. That's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
He knocked me in the fucking water. I can't get back up.
Just laying around, probably buried somewhere.
Man, get your ass out the way, bro.
I don't hear no sirens. Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now.
Damn, are they after you, Swag? All these police cars. I like this song. I've never heard it. No. I'm trying to look at the name of the song. Mine says Two Chains, Ty Dolla Sign, Trey Songz, Janae.
Nah.
It's a vibe?
Flag, where you at?
Looking for the damn recipe.
It would be in this yellow box over here. Very nice.
Alright, let's ride.
You got it? Who just leave this shit lying around like that?
Someone who's gonna get the IAA all up his ass. Now get up here to the meet. Let's get ourselves paid so I can get the fuck out of this party.
I have to take the gray one, I guess. You can drive. That's okay. This raggedy shit jamming them head. And jump his ass in the yellow car.
I know these cars are four doors, but we all could have gotten in one car.
Oh, shit. I be forgetting about that. I be looking at the car, I'm forgetting. Yeah, we all could have gotten a yellow car.
Yeah, that's what I was saying when we were in the tunnel.
Hey, can we hurry up out there? You take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She's trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kind of like her, though.
You are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard work, and you feel me? I earned my cut today, motherfuckers.
It's a lot of shit. Roger, I can't hear.
Damn, that would seem like, what?
100,000? Okay. What you guess, Wayne?
327.
Very nice.
What's that? Tuna? Shit, well, let's switch over. Alright, we'll switch over to you. Ain't no thing. That did seem kind of easier than last time we did it before.
Yeah.
I don't know about our.
Okay.
Now, where this damn thing gonna put her? That is the question. Damn sure live. Oh yeah, put us in a public. That's me. Uh-huh. We need somebody to do an invite only lobby.
I'll do it.
Oh, but we about to do another tune-up. Yeah, we about to do another tune-up. So it really ain't, no, is it? Yeah, I just changed lobbies. I'm trying to see what's in this one.
Nobody killing nobody in my lab. 30 of them.
Not yet.
I ain't seen nothing pop up yet.
Go into passive till you get to your auto shop. I do that all the time, shit.
I don't think I can because I'm in the deluxe
one. Oh. Yeah, okay. Weaponized vehicle.
It doesn't let you access the guns if you can go in passive.
No, if you're in a weaponized vehicle, you can't go in passive. Oh. It kicks you out of passive automatically.
Boy, I like my new apartment, boy.
Yeah, I gotta keep it my road, but man, I just don't want to move out of the city. I like having my apartment right there next to the auto shop.
Oh, yeah. The Eclipse really ain't that far from it, though, man. It ain't far.
Shit, I never even go to my apartment now. I sleep in the auto shop.
I gotta take it to my little trap house out there in the damn desert, boy. It's right in between my damn businesses. Okay, so you said Pillar gonna invite us to the... It don't matter what sessions we in, she can pull us though, right?
Yeah.
As long as we on, okay.
Oh, hold on, let me get some armor.
I got plenty of armor so far. Shit, I did my taxes this week. Oh, already, Taco. Yeah. Turbo tax, boy. 15 minutes.
But I think I gotta do the long. Whatever. Oh, shit.
Oh, you gotta itemize.
Oh shit, somebody trying to blow me up.
Open lobby, GTA boy. Murder. For real?
Yeah, the one where we have to shoot the things off the drain?
No. No, this is the one where you have to destroy the meth lab and there's people constantly coming for you.
Oh, yeah, we did that one before.
I'm ready.
It's the lost contract. And we have to, you said, go to the meth lab. I think I'm kill the people, plant the bomb, and then leave. And then you gotta take the last shipment of meth and deliver it to the client.
Wait, I didn't see. Send your invite again, talk. Send your invite again.
I have it.
Oh, okay.
I'm waiting for you guys.
Oh, okay.
I'm ready.
The heavy load out, heavyweight. I know, right? No. Oh, nah.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
I mean, it was raining all day, but that's all we got.
Slip and slide.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it did rain day.
Like, I know it has to be just like a headache central in that apartment. So fucking loud.
Yeah, buddy. So Jamie gonna take a car, Pillow go car, take a car, and then me and take Taco take a car. Yeah, we're gonna have to go up in the desert, I think. Yeah. Yeah, so hold on, Taco. I'm gonna get in the car with you. Shit.
They're not that far.
Alright.
I'll go to the furthest.
We got a lot going on with these lost fools. So here it is. Blow they meth labs up first. We sent you the locations. Hit them in any order you like. When you're done, drive the truck you stashed over to Stab City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, alright? K's coming around now. Here he is. Hey, K, get in here.
Hey, baby. We running this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew. No? All right, well, he's our client. Country as hell. Ain't cut out for no city shit. So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucker cars to pull his jobs for him. That's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with their shit. It's gonna be hard. But don't get the tanker shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gonna pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses. Now keep us on speakerphone. I'm out.
Turn that shit sideways, Taco, so we can use it for a shield. Alright, ho. That's good right here. Taco?
What did you smell your breath from across the road?
Stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place.
They just appeared out of nowhere.
Right here, shooting at a dude right here.
Okay, y'all. Let's make it quick and make it loud. Hey, don't hang around for a hit. Just plant the bomb and be out.
Where you at, Taco?
Drop the bomb, move your ass. Right.
Look alive, motherfucker. Them lost fools will see that smoke, too.
Oh, shit. They just all have been at a noise.
Man, the way we hitting these biker bitches, they're gonna be out for the count.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Damn, I hope not. Need to keep that market competition alive, baby. Stirring shit up is our USP.
Huh. We waist deep in this shit and you already planning the next job.
Oh, come on, girl. I don't never take a day off getting paid.
I How we doing out there? I think Kane's kind of sweating over here.
I ain't sweating, baby. We all about parting fools from they money. And there's no bigger fools than lost motherfucking MC. It's just, no one wants to get caught with a truck full of amphetamines.
Don't worry, baby.
Damn, I need to do the same thing.
I'm behind the wheel. No one's catching them. We good.
There ain't nothing to worry about.
You lit now, fool?
I'm here at the last one.
Let's get it, baby. Burning motherfucking rubber. Smoke clouds in the rear view. We find a rhythm with this shit.
Put a waypoint on Jan.
Hey, baby. Dirty money, clean hands.
I like the sound of that. The couple that plays together stays together. You know what I'm saying, baby?
You want to stay with me? You got to keep me interested. I don't want you taking nothing for granted.
Yep. You're right behind.
Keep that ass interested. Don't you worry about that, baby. Let's think about this next lab first.
It never left my mind.
Boom, motherfuckers.
Yeah, it wouldn't let me do it.
How did they just appear?
Ready to go?
You get there, hook the tanker up to the truck, then haul your ass straight to the drop.
Thank you. Oh shit. I'm here with Jim.
Is it? But what does it say at the bottom for its health? No, for the health thing. Oh, okay. That should be good.
Oh, fuck.
What happened to that guy? Wow, let me see if I can call my, just spectate.
Dude, I'm trying to shoot.
I'm not seeing it.
Ah.
Yeah, look, it's right here. That's what we gotta take. Oh, it's not? Yeah, the car is right here.
Mm-hmm.
We left the car here. Oh, there were more there. Let's just see if we can get another. Yeah.
Ain't shit here.
Nah, nah. Gotta restart.
Yep. Restart, Billow.
We gotta let him kill it.
Okay. Fun with that shotgun. Restart.
Shoot.
you get there, hook the tanker up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop.
It does seem like it's bulletproof.
Y'all still chasing the truck? Trying to get the truck?
I am.
Oh, shit, I got it.
I got it. I got it. I got it. Oh, it disappeared. No. It fucking disappeared. And now these guys are shooting the fuck out of me.
Oh shit! And I just lost the car. In the fucking water.
They are tagging me.
Shit, I need a car.
Y'all taking the scenic route? Hustle. Shit, where y'all at, man? All right, I need to get in the car. Let's go.
Thank you.
you waiting on, son? Got you, boy. Get the fuck out of the way, boy. Come on, homie. Come on, homie. Hold it. What's up, Jay? To the I'm sorry, man. I was caught up in the moment, brother.
Okay, y'all.
How you doing, my brother?
Tell that motherfucking chef I say what up, though. Hope
you had a good week, my brother.
It was good.
That's what's up, man. Oh, we the only ones in this lobby. Anybody got any product or anything they need to run while we doing this? That's right there. Alright. See you up.
I have to go check.
All right, Taco, posse up. All right, where your car at?
Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, well, who? Oh, that's a jamming car right now. All right, where you at, that car? You sure do.
Oh, okay. No, I'll call my guy. I'll call him. Thank you, though.
Be a supercar, remember? The police on us? All right, let me call Lester. I heard this shit before. All right, Hot Rod. Yo, welcome to the stream. Those who just came in, we're doing a little GTA. They're doing double bonuses on tuna missions this week. And, about to get ready to sell some stock here in my boy club here, so I appreciate y'all coming by. He missed a whole turn. Oh. God, that motherfucker don't never fucking stop. Alright, let's go. That's up to you, dude. What you think? Yeah.
I might give you that small van again.
I don't understand what difference that make, bro.
Some games.
What's up, homie? Oh yeah. So you gonna leave it alone, Taco? Let's go over to the arcade. Let me check my stuff, Taco. I can't see shit. Hold on. What's going on? How are you? And we're doing great, man. Real great. It's Friday. So we're doing real good. How was your week? Oh, Lord. Why? Where we going? Man, what different, dude?
Swag over there, high roller.
You see, I'm high rolling, homie. I don't know about all that.
Chill start a 4-day weekend.
Oh, for real? 4-day weekend. Ooh, shit. That's what's up.
If you do not want to chat, please hit.
Lurk, that sound good as hell. All right, dude. I need to step down from you.
Oh God!
Jamie, don't do that.
Yeah, I didn't get no nap. Yeah, I'm gonna have to call it.
So, Junioronomy,
I'm tired.
Please follow Junioronomy URL.
I'll be on tomorrow.
Appreciate that. Senban Zakura. What's up?
Hey, John.
Where the damn computer at, man?
Yeah, I'm tired. My eyes, I can't. they look at that, bringing up old
stuff.
Oh,
I came in your... Man, we came in your... I gotta go back out, Taco. I came in... We came in your, arcade, man.
Alright, peace.
Alright, pillow. It could be.
Swag does play with followers who...
Look at your unlocks, it'll tell you.
Must be 18 years or older to join.
Nah, you can look at it right now. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a weaponized. You can do it. Yeah. But, I mean, you could put proximity mines, though. I mean, you don't need the mobile unit or whatever to put proximity mines on your car. You can do that at custom. To be honest with you.
If you have a question about the game, please feel free to ask in the chat.
It's available, man, once you reach a certain rank, dude. Yeah. Some of the stuff you can only get from that bunker stuff.
That's what I'm saying, and I got this from the bunker.
Okay. So you gonna run your bunker stuff? When you come up, we'll go to your shop and we'll do one more tuner, or we'll do it under yours. Let me step down. Form back up whenever you get a chance. You load in our session on games? Alright, send games invite too, dude. I'm back here by your little bat car. Stupid, man. You know that? Oh, hell yeah. can get snacks at the auto shop. We headed to Taco Auto Shop too, gang. We're gonna do a tuna mission.
Can't put a price on peace of mind. See you again.
Alright. You get it at 100, don't you? 120.
As you can see, I run a very tight ship. Enjoy, my friend.
All right. Send game of invite to the shop. Boy, got all that damn marble in him. What the hell? Yeah, don't do that shit.
You got a contract?
No. I did the... No, we did the... Read it and see what it said. No.
Hi.
Nope.
See you later.
All right, what's the first setup?
Tricky part about raiding the off-the-grid weekend retreat of the billionaire Meriwether CEO? Finding out where that shit is. We got one lead. His deliveries come by air from Palmer Taylor Power Station. Get over there and see if there's someone you can tell.
Staying glitching. Okay. So we're just gonna follow this helicopter. Man, what the hell?
Hello.
What's up, Sam?
Hi.
What's up?
How y'all doing?
Doing good. How about you?
I'm good.
That's what's up. How was Red Dead?
Yo, no lie, Swag. I finished them daily, like almost finished. I was 6 out of 9 at 8:14.
God damn.
I was like, oh, shit.
Yeah, it be like that sometimes, too.
Yo, but I stretched it out, you know.
Man,
I did my thing. I stretched it out.
Man, look here, man. What you gonna
Can
do with
I
this little toy car,
somebody?
Man? I don't know. Will it let us invite him while we still in the mission? All right, yes, ma'am. I'll send it. Yeah.
Thank you. Serious.
Man, James shot by that motherfucker, you see?
I need to go back up. I told my viewers I was gonna go back up.
You did?
Yeah.
What's up?
After I ate, because I want to go eat.
Oh, did you eat?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Then you good to go then.
Hell yeah. That's why I didn't get right on as soon as I got off Red Dead. I've been off Red Dead.
That's what's up.
Maybe like at 9:50 or something.
Hey, man. Look here, man. About to make me feel some yak on this $200 soup, brother. And next time we go on a mission, how about get us a real car, you know? Or something. Gaines gonna be there. I took a picture of the damn thing by the time we get there. Oh, he ain't stopped yet. But I think it's that bunker entrance, I think. I think we did this one time as well. Look at this shit right here. This car drift a lot, man. More low to the ground car, they drift a lot. Oh, stop, take a picture. Yeah, get out and take a picture, Taco. Oh, no game, you already got. Shit, let's go then. Come here. What's the way
we at? Got it. Holy shit, an underground bunker? What's with this?
Wait a minute.
Shit? I'm starting to think these rich motherfuckers know something we all ought to get told. Anyway, we ain't gonna need more than a crew.
Not my arch enemy in this session.
Ooh.
Okay, I got it.
Oh.
As soon as you see someone drive out, you steal their ride and bring it back to the shop. I'm gonna pull it apart, and I'm gonna find a transfer.
Somebody gonna come out the bunker, dude.
Then we stick it in your car. Easy.
Wait for the vehicle to exit the bunker. Steal the barrage.
What y'all doing?
Tuna mission.
Oh yeah, 'cause I'm double, right?
Yeah. Hurry up, man, for that helicopter, shoot the hell out of. Shoot, boy, shoot. Can't blow up one of them helicopter, boy. There we go. Good shit, good shit. Shit, I hope they don't, Taco. Just hold it.
He freaks see this big ass gun. What I'm gonna do? What I'm gonna do with it?
Yeah, buddy. Oh, shit. Good shit. Send invite Taco.
Ooh, her dress ugly. Don't have to die for that.
Send an invite to the auto shop.
Hey, yo, Seth told me we found this bunker.
Don't give me a second.
And she working
I
on the front door key for that shit. That shit might be doomsday
no,
proof.
Jigging people.
But it ain't Detroit proof.
Yeah,
fuck them motherfuckers. Let's do this shit.
Alright, thank you.
This man still got this ugly ass truck up in here, man.
The one from the wheel?
Yes. Look how it look. Ooh. You couldn't give me that shit.
That junk ugly as hell.
I'm trying to tell you, boy. I'm trying to tell you. That's a nice bike, though. Nice ass bike.
Hello, shorty. Yo, that shit ugly.
Well, I'm trying to
and
tell
he got
you.
It in the middle as the centerpiece.
Like it's a yeah, like yeah.
That junk like ugly. It's,
like it's a display piece of his all his cars and shit.
That's just ugly. Ooh, I like this.
Hey.
And I like this one too.
Yeah, he got some nice vehicles up in him. Yeah, man, let's do it.
Yes, sir.
Kane, what the hell you smoking?
A cigarette that he been smoking for the hot
he
minute.
He got a Newport?
Yep, he got him a Newport.
What the hell?
Yo, Swag, we got that morning tail, son.
Oh, for real? It's
yeah,
back on sale again?
Do that, nah, no. If you do the Love and Honor mission, they'll give you the red one.
Oh, for
as
real?
As a reward, yeah.
That's what's up.
Who car this is?
I don't know, but we need a real car. I know that much.
I know this car done seen better days. Who car is that?
That must be, which one?
Hey, so the hacker dude who gave us this job.
Well, it seen better days.
Whatever's on these hard drives we stealing for him. Well, seems to me like while he's doing that, this Meriwether CEO gonna have a few moves of his own. Like sending a platoon of cranked up, trigger-chewing
brothers
military
motherfuckers
all the way up his ass. So we gotta
move. Oh, hello. Hello.
Steal as much of Meriwether's equipment as you can, stash it at the contacts place on Elysian Island, and use it against these fools.
Yeah, it's a
fork.
Yeah.
We only got one shot.
Oh, okay.
Though. Better be a good one.
All right, let me go on the other side. Ah, me neither.
Where the hell are they at?
Oh, it's three different
they
locations.
Still, I know, I see one, it ain't moving. Yeah, they still. They
yeah.
And it's three different locations.
Yeah, we
how
need
much
a
time we got? Somebody needs to call something. Let me hop out. Let me get on my oppressor. What we gotta do?
Steal the shit.
All right, steal the shit. Heard.
All right, I'm gonna hang with gang. I don't know why that shit still up, homie. We're gonna rock with it though. There you go.
you said top right. Games, which one you going to? That one of them is moving. Top right is moving. Well, I'm gonna go to this one by the docks. Wait, that's the one you going to, Games, ain't it? Okay, where the other one? Oh, I see it. Top left. It's on the left. Yeah, I got
you. Oh, this one's
I'm
sitting
about to
there.
Go get it.
This one's stationary too. Look, huh?
Yeah, but the one Taco going for is moving.
All right.
Oh!
To what? Oh, so you gotta steal it? Okay. Yeah. All right.
What we gotta do?
No,
can
you gotta pull
the
trailer.
Whole fucking truck?
You got to steal the whole trailer. Yeah. All
right. It's got
It's got a vehicle nearby that you should be able to hitch to it. Okay. Seeing got her.
Hold on, see, I know you said something. Give me a second.
I know, right?
Taco, you gotta figure it out. Shoot him in the head.
Let's pick it up. Clock's ticking.
Yeah, because the time is ticking.
Hi, Ghost Terminator. How are you?
Ghost, what's up, my boy?
Your ass out my way. Did you shoot the driver?
Shit, we gotta try to get the taco, man. Can we
Yo,
get to him?
Yo, y'all need to go to taco because time is on wasted. Ghost Terminator says salute to you, swag. Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Woo! Yo, this is what happens when you try to beat the chat and drive. Ooh, I'ma die. Ooh, I'ma die.
Oh, hell yeah. You got it?
You ain't got time to be waiting for no damn train.
Oh, you Elysian Island? Okay.
Yo, where they got me going? Wakanda? Oh my God, I'ma die. Get your ass out the way. I'm running everybody named Mama over. Like, literally. Yo, ain't this where we dropped the long pin? All right, sorry about that. Okay, let me catch up. Welcome back. Thank you, C. I'll be working and lurking. Okay, no problem.
Good shit.
I'm all right. Thanks, and you miss. I'm good. License, please. I can't drive, so I think I did a good job.
Hey, from what I hear, every damn thing that Mary.
Look at the abuse that's happening right there.
Done, y'all. This fight ain't gonna be fair. Just how I like it.
All right.
Why is that red circle right there?
We ready for the oh. Might have one of them scragglers left over, I guess. I don't know. Enemies left over, I guess. Hey, look at all these damn big rigs. Where was all of them when we was doing that other mission with Jammin? Oh, I done see 5 rigs already.
Y'all needed a flatbed or something?
We needed the cab, because the cab we had caught on fire.
Oh.
There you go.
Every time I see this big wing on the back of a car, it reminds me of a shopping cart. For real, you know how you got the shopping cart you push in?
Yeah.
That's what that reminds me of.
Oh, shit.
Get the little buggy, put your groceries in, you know, push it.
All right, Taco. We should be ready for the mission now.
Your car needs to go back to storage and come back out. What it do, Shawty? What it do? All right now, Bruce Lee. You got the right outfit on too.
I was thinking about that same shit earlier myself. I'm like, man, you looking kind of oriental right there.
That's fire though. Fire.
For sure. For sure. I like it, man.
Oh, my car.
All right, here we go.
Gotta take this mission, but that's my car. Just saying. How much you have in the bank, guys? I got 13.3.
Oh, man, I'm broke, man.
Wag is broke. Gaines got 10. What you got, Taco? You still got 14.6?
Yeah, well, nah, I'm at like 14. About 14.
I might be got two.
Taco got the most money. He got 14. I'm next with 13.3. Gaines got 10. And Swag got bottom of the barrel money.
I got one in a possible.
He got one in a pay and one in a maybe.
I've been buying a lot of shit last week. But I'll bank it back up.
Show you right.
Are they going to let you use one of
Oh, I almost quit. No. Did I quit? I didn't mean to.
Smooth full of licky and a dive in it. What the hell? I heard Kendrick.
Wait, I don't know yet. Nah, I don't think so, because I'm still like in the thingy screen. I might be frozen. Well, any day now. Any second.
Yeah, we all.
Millennia.
Yeah, do that for a minute sometime.
That's what I'm saying.
Here we go.
Oh, there we go. I don't know if I had some meal or broke.
I'm going to jump in the car with you, Taco.
Don't we got to take all these cars? Because if not, I'll go in the car with Gabe. Do we got to take it?
No, I don't think we're going to need all the car.
Are you? Well, they're not blue, so maybe all not.
Who's ready to go on the ground?
Alright.
Ooh, this nice.
Doomsday prepping billionaire and CEO of a private
military company. That's nice.
But don't nobody panic. We know the bunker in Harmony. We know how to open the door, and we know what we steal.
How in the world did they let you take it?
We don't know what's on them, but we do know we're getting paid for them. Kay's client is this hacker fool, Avi Schwartzman, and he twitching for this shit.
Uh-huh.
We only got to name our price. Now remember, wait.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Kay, is that you?
I got you.
What up, though, babe?
Good timing, babe.
Nice.
I was just about to call you. We moving on these hard drives.
Oh, yeah?
You
always look this fine when you're working.
Nah, this all day, every day, baby. Get your eyes checked.
Oh, it's something about her. Good, I don't girl. Like.
How long before they get to that bunker?
Not long enough.
Damn.
So you spoke to this Schwartzman dude today?
Yeah, he all right. Hiding out, ready to do his thing. Dude needs to relax a little, though, you feel me? He's a little jumpy. But this shit is all under control, right?
He good for the money?
Oh, hell yeah. Y'all see this.
But look how good he handled it, though.
Drinking that yak. Drinking that yak, boy.
But it's enough to pay us good.
Aye, that's all I need to know. Well,
that shit fast as hell, too. God.
I would have been in the tree.
The hell?
Say he jumpy. Like living in the woods, talking to trees, kind of jumping.
Yo, this car's moving.
Now he's going up against this Don Percival fool. He figured he needed an outsider. That's where I came in.
Hey, we came in, babe.
Ew.
You the best part of me, girl. That goes without saying.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, shut the hell up. Anyway.
Who we got behind the wheel, baby.
Ooh, they just sick, man.
Hey, this some all for one shit, y'all. Don't go in there till everybody ready.
All right. Ain't nothing for it now. Let's go.
What we gotta do? Oh. Let's talk about how these bags is ugly. What is that, camo? Ugly. Clashing with my outfit.
Jesus!
Oh, he's the
oh,
enemy.
Shit.
Oh, we only got
some
left guns?
Looking for the service deck. That's where these drives gonna be plugged in.
That's a bullshit talk. Just saying. Y'all ain't kill these people over here.
Damn, sounds like a party down there. Yo, y'all good? As long as they still shooting, I know y'all ain't dead.
What's something between you and the EO?
I know it's some people yonder. What we got to do?
When you find them, you don't gotta be gentle with this shit, y'all. Just yank it out.
Oh. Damn, that's cold, baby. Shit.
So what's on these drives, babe?
You know you be getting lost up in the bunker.
Nah, for real, girl. I don't know.
He didn't say nothing.
Who, Avi? Nah.
Oh, you got that thing?
He said the less we know about this non-personal fool, the better.
I bet it's political. Soon as your ass is on them bunkers with secret files and shit, it's always political.
Uh-uh, he's shooting me in the back.
It's the same shit. I don't care if his ass prints from the grassy knoll. Long as it's profitable.
Not me not having a gun. How you get the hard drive, they take your gun.
How we doing?
Where they do that at? Ooh, they bump about to die. Get down. Come on now. Eat these snackies. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Ooh, I'm all
Come
over
on,
the place.
Let's go. Done. This shit ain't rocket science.
How you know?
Don't Anita.
Maybe that's what's on them drives,
Can I
babe?
Go from
Hello.
Here?
All right. They said, well, hell rocket no. science ain't rocket science, y'all. Double time. Let's go.
Ooh, I'm in a dead end. I don't know. It says
where's there another green dock at? Where's there another green
Over
dock?
Over there. I only see one green dot left.
You got it. All right. So that green dot ahead, I can get it.
Yeah, he's over here.
Get that son of a bitch. Die.
Hard drives, then drive hard, right?
Oh, babe, now we on some poetry shit? You're killing me.
Now we'll exit. Where the exit?
Soon as you got them all, get the hell out of that death trap.
See you up top, yo.
Wait a minute, now. Hell
yeah,
no.
I'm with y'all.
I don't see where y'all went.
Follow the yellow. Go to the yellow dot.
All right. Gotcha.
And yeet it out. I'm stuck. Oh. I was inside the car, like inside the hood. We got company.
Alright now. I'll be in a secure location. Seth just sent it to you. Get that shit over there and let him do his thing.
Damn, that guardrail was long as shit.
So what's happening when we get there, Kay?
Abby said he needs some time to upload whatever that shit is.
Upload it? Straight away? This shit must be hot, Kay.
For sure.
Political. I'm telling you, man.
Yo, red alert people.
This is that dude we gotta protect.
Larry Weatherart and Bruce the ambush y'all. Get over him to his ass. Larry Weather take him out. So that Larry Weather trying to take out that man.
Yeah, I remember.
He is.
Nah, he got people. But none of us getting paid by no corpse show. This motherfucker Avi got to live long enough to upload or whatever the fuck he do.
Get ready, y'all.
Get it.
Shit, helicopter.
Cam and got off early. He's tired, huh? Ooh. Your games, you ever has the Merryweather D? I had it. I had it, but you know the rat, the lights on the rat at the top. they used to be hard to clear the driveway. There's some big ass car back here. Is it on the top? That shit up there. Right wheel. Oh. Woo! Oh my God, I'm about to die. Games come along.
Yeah. Turn the wrong way?
Yeah, yeah. Let me take some.
Oh, my bad. Taco, you gotta go insert the hard drive.
Waiting for Lita to insert the hard drive. Oh, he our friend. I'm trying to kill him.
You coming back now?
Don't forget, you got a lot of backup. APC, anti-aircraft guns, heavy weapons, let's go!
Ah, damn, y'all ready for a goddamn army out there. Yo, my man is a wreck. If he gets shot, he gonna lose his mind.
Just keep his ass safe.
Yo, there's plenty more where they came from, all right?
Oh, he on the roof.
You stay alert till that fool done his shit.
Them helicopters gonna start coming in pretty soon.
Hey, stay sharp. It ain't done till it's done.
Shoot, boy, shoot.
Don't relax, y'all. They're probably coming again.
Oh, shit. Where are you shooting from?
Yeah.
What the hell is your boy doing down there? When he gonna be finished?
Oh, he
shit, don't ask me. All I know is he on some next level shit. He gotta be done soon.
Shoot toilet roll one time, Taco. There you go.
Another helicopter inbound.
Yeah.
The car behind me.
I don't hear shooting, but that don't mean you in the clear.
Well, that car moving.
Yeah,
you see that he moving. Oh.
Yo, it ain't over to this skinny ass hacker.
I got you.
I see it.
He's going down.
All right, some more coming in.
We got two more coming in on the left.
How many more of these motherfuckers we got to lay out?
Shit, Kate, I don't know. They got to be done soon. This shit is getting crazy.
Ooh, it's a lot of people on the ground, on the front of us, too. Right above you, Taco. Look out. Swing, 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 swing.
Yo, there's plenty more where they came from, all right?
We got two more.
Watch out to the side, Taco. On your left side. Your left side. Your left side. Turn left. Turn left. It's a guy over there. It was. Yeah, he over there shooting at you.
He already going down.
Yeah, I tell you. There you go, right there.
Yo, it's hella motherfuckers on this ground.
Holy shit. Helicopter coming in.
That helicopter about to be towed.
That's gotta be it, y'all.
Yeah, it sounds like you got every motherfucker in a 10-mile radius. Shit, we gotta be done.
My bad. Shoot. There's a bunch of them out there.
You took me out of the thingy. Out of where the people was at. Yeah, I'm behind the, I was behind a container. I can't see. I'm just praying and praying.
What the hell? I'm gonna sit down your neck.
Where
the
fuck is he?
To the left. All right, we done. Talk to Ivy. Let's get paid.
Go talk to the dude, man.
It's been real. Then you don't know me. I was never here.
Oh, that's that one, the computer guy.
Mm-hmm. 100,000. That's what I'm looking for. It will. It take a long time. All of us got the black screen, boy.
Me too.
Yeah, boy. Good shit, y'all. Well, I am going to end my stream there for tonight, y'all. I appreciate everybody coming by. We had a good time. We will be back on tomorrow night, so join us at 8 o'clock. I wasn't on for a couple of days, but I'm back now, so I'll be back on tomorrow night. If you're watching this on VOD, hit that follow button to catch us live. Until tomorrow night, y'all have a good night. Peace.